If people are telling you that it is too late to start a YouTube channel, run the other way. YouTube is booming and it is still possible for a new content creator to build a successful channel. So keep watching this video and I'll gladly show you how. What's up, YouTube universe? I hope that you're having a great day so far. If you're here for the first time, welcome. I'm Brad, and my passion is to provide tips and inspiration for new YouTubers. If you have been thinking about starting or rebooting a channel, I'm talking to you. Watch this video to the end because we will be learning about some great ways to start a new channel on this booming platform. We are going to talk about some things that you need to think about to maximize your chances for success. What is your motivation for starting a YouTube channel? Not the type of motivation like go team go, but what is your reason to act? What keeps you up at night? Is there something you want to share? Is there a topic you would like to give your own spin on? Maybe you want to teach the public how to design and develop mobile apps. Maybe you want to play video games, then review them. That may be a lot of fun. Maybe you and a group of friends want to make a reality show around your lives at work. It can be anything, but it must be something. Something that people will want to spend their time watching. I'm not saying any one video must be hours and hours long, but collectively, over time, as you and your channel grow together. Your motivation is the basis for three key elements shared by every successful YouTuber, which is who, what, and why. Your target audience is who your videos are intended for. It can be a makeup channel targeting teenage girls. The what is the topic that you will be discussing. Maybe you enjoy working on the maintenance and upkeep of your car. You can record these and post it to YouTube. Your why is the existence of your channel, your passion for creation. You must define your who, what, and why before you record your first video. If you need help to come up with a channel idea, there's a link in the description box below of some great niche ideas that you can watch after this video. Do not make the mistake of comparing yourself to other channels or fellow YouTubers. You have your own situations, your own strengths, and the own things that you need to work on. Before you start working on your first video, create a few goals. Goals will keep you focused on what you would like to accomplish for yourself and your channel. Your goals should be SMART. S is for specific. What do you want to accomplish with your channel? Do you want your channel to be about gaming or reaction to reaction videos? M is for measurable. What little steps can you take each day? For example, you can brainstorm your script on Fridays, record on Saturdays, edit on Sundays, post your videos to YouTube or social media on Mondays, and respond to comments on Tuesdays. A is for attainable. Do you have enough time each week to produce a 10-minute video or perhaps just one 5-minute video? R is for realistic. Is your goal to produce a 5-minute video once a week doable? And the last letter is T for time bound. Can I produce a 5-minute video once a week for the next year or two? Create goals like these and keep creating more goals as you reach them and reassess. Just having goals like these can be motivating to keep you on track to consistency. The key to success on YouTube is having content that people want to listen to and your own style. You want to be yourself while delivering your best self. You do not need to imitate or try to act like your favorite YouTuber who has millions of views. While it is true that they got those millions because people enjoy watching them, people will enjoy watching you too. And the way that you deliver content, you will attract the ones that do. Your style is not only the way you present yourself, it includes having catchy titles, attractive thumbnails, consistent format, and dependable upload frequency and day or days of the week. If your channel will include audio, you will need to work on articulating. Slow down if you have a habit of speaking too fast, or speed up if you usually speak slowly. People want to listen to someone who is confident and believe in what they are talking about. Little things like making sure that you do not end your sentence where it sounds like a question or up talk. If you are going to be the star of your channel, you want to work on keeping your body steady, smiling, and looking directly into the camera. You may be full of butterflies during your first recording, and that's okay. Your delivery will improve with time and practice. The nice thing about recording videos is the ability to edit them using software. So go ahead, record yourself 2 or 3 times if you need to, and with different angles, and decide which one you would like to use. You can even mix these up for different scenes. For a minute, I would like you to forget about all the reasons why you can't. I want you to think for a moment that you have unlimited time and resources to begin a YouTube channel today. What would it be about? Maybe not for yourself. It can be for someone that you know. Please comment your ideas below. You will need to acquire some essential equipment for producing high quality video, and I do not mean three-dimensional cameras or Dolby Digital 7.0 surround sound. You can use your smartphone or webcam to start. It would be a good idea to use a tripod to keep your camera or phone steady. If you do not already have a tripod, you can be creative and put your phone against a shoebox on a table. Green screens are necessary if you wish to change the background. However, this is not going to make or break your channel. If you're able to, you can move things around your house to have a nice plant or lamp or picture in the background. Screen capture software is only necessary if your videos involve screen capturing for gameplay or tutorials. The one item that I would encourage you to invest in, other than a smartphone, if you do not already have one, is a condenser microphone. I have a couple of affordable recommendations in the description box below. Once you have figured out your who, what, and why, you must decide on how frequently you would like to upload videos. Aside from your own personal obligations like family, work, and recreation, your frequency of upload depends on the type and length of the content. Reality show type content like vlogs would need to be daily or every other day, sometimes even multiple times a day. But for most of us who are not popular socialites, once or twice a week is healthy and enough for the YouTube algorithms. Maybe right now you have nothing but time and you can do a 10-minute video every day. Think long term. Can you keep up with this trend a few months from now, when your viewership is up and your followers are expecting to see content from you daily? This may sound silly, but YouTubers have lost subscribers because of a lack of consistency. Unless your channel is about current events, if you really do have the time right now and unsure how much time you can devote to your channel in the next 6 months, you can record daily, but hold those videos to post them maybe twice a week. Do not just post your videos and hope for the views. Before the YouTube algorithms start promoting your channel in search and suggested content, you have a little work to do. You are not done yet. You must promote yourself artfully without spamming your friends. A great place is social media like Facebook and Instagram. You have friends and family that are already following you. Feel free to share your link and spread the word. You will find a few who are excited for you. They will watch your videos, subscribe, and share. Also, you will find some friends who may not necessarily be interested in your content. It doesn't mean that they're not interested in you. They are still rooting for you and may be willing to share your videos. You can use forums like the one on Reddit to share your videos, but do not go sharing every day or even every week, else the moderator may kick you out for spamming. Make sure it is a forum that is related to your who, what, or why, and share only your best content as it relates to your posts. You can collaborate with other YouTubers who are at the same level as your channel to team up and do videos together. What is great about video recording is that you do not even need to be in the same room. Upon uploaded, you are instantly exposed to their audience and vice versa. If you feel like collab on videos may be too much of an effort right now, you can mention each other's channels on your next videos with a link in the description. It is a great way to mutually boost views and subscribers. Have you ever heard the saying, if you build it, they will come? While this is catchy, do not believe for a second that it applies to YouTube unless you have already built a name for yourself in the entertainment industry. Most new channels can go months or even years producing new videos weekly and never even crack 1,000 subscribers. It is hard work and it truly must be your passion. Set the right expectations for yourself and understand that it will take some time for your channel to gain popularity. Perseverance is the number one trait that all YouTubers have in common. Do not expect to get rich off YouTube ad revenue. The average revenue is $15 for every 10,000 views on the platform when your channel is monetizing. Most YouTubers use a combination of affiliate or direct sales, advertising, product promotions, consultation services, memberships, public speaking events, Patreon, etc. to earn income from their channel. I hope that I have been able to empower you to start your own YouTube channel. The main takeaway in today's video is creating content and running your channel is easy, but building a successful YouTube channel takes time, patience, and effort. The beautiful thing is that you can learn as you go. To continue our journey, please subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Remember, you are only as good as your last video. So for every new video that you produce should be better than the one before it. The following is one of my favorite quotes because it is the words that I live by whenever I want to start something new, and I encourage you to do the same. Rita Bailey said, "Start wherever you are and start small." Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. God loves you and so do I. Peace.